300 meter hurdles. Looking like two Corbys versus two Joe Barlows. Battle of the schools, Mr. Hawkins.
I don't know
if
Joe's doing bad though.
Sparking up over the second to last hurdle. What's going to happen over the last one? It's getting close towards the end. Let's see who can maintain the power over the line.